We went to a rock.
See guys, people here drink coffee only in special occasions. So it's not something that you would drink every day. And special occasions for us mean weddings, you know, like if there's someone is getting married, we do have coffee. Engagement, you know, people will have coffee. Let's say someone have a new baby born in the family, you will have coffee. Also, in the morning, if somebody die as well, people drink coffee as well. So, also a new guest coming for us, that's special occasions, we make coffee. But otherwise, we just drink tea. But sometimes, it doesn't mean you are not allowed to drink coffee in the other days. You are, anytime you want to drink coffee, you can make it, but most people leave it for the special occasion.